Coronavirus has changed how seniors are celebrating their graduations this year. Hampton City Schools had their processional with a decorated vehicle procession. Each graduate was allowed one vehicle that they could decorate.
All of our kids deserve to be celebrated. And in Hampton City Schools, we believe in every child, every day, whatever it takes. So we made it happen for them.